I am going to watch Najao Saiyan Sudake Bayan. And it is from Sahib, Bibi, or Ghulam. This stars Meena Kumari and Gita Dutt. I thought I was going to say Sunil Dutt, so that's why I took a while before I read the name. I don't know who Gita Dutt is, and I'm wondering if that is a man or a woman. We'll find out. This was also requested. And play. Songs or videos in which I need context, because just in terms of the video, what's happening, at first I thought it was a wedding night for some reason, but said she doesn't look like she's in wedding garb, you know, like the veil or even like the bangles, you know how those scenes they set up for the wedding night in Bollywood films, you know how those kind of look. So I thought it was one of those, and she's like professional love, or she's like, I don't know, like, I'm ready, I'm yours, or something like that. But then later on, I think she's a courtesan. I think she's a prostitute. Yeah, and he's a customer. That's what it felt like later on. But again, I'm not sure. And then, I don't know, it was like halfway through the video when she's kind of acting like this. I was like, is she intoxicated? And or is it like an intoxication of love? But then, no, I really think, I think she is a prostitute going through the motions in which you kind of profess your love, but you're so nonchalant. But then does she really care about this guy? But yet, you know, she knows there's no chance of anything really happening, or, you know, you get what I'm saying. She's already in this depressing state, but yet she has moments of happiness, or is she happy but having moments of sadness? I don't know. So I'm going to look up the movie real fast. I normally don't do this, but I just want to know. You know, I don't want to call someone a prostitute and they weren't even a prostitute. I need a remake. I'm not reading the end of this. But anyway, they're husband and wife, and it seems that she becomes a drinking partner to her husband, in which she becomes an alcoholic. So she is drunk in this, but she is not a prostitute. That's her husband. And she loves her husband, but her husband is unfaithful. That's what I read as I was skimming. I love Meena Kumari's skin contrasted with her hair. Her skin is so white and her hair is so black. And her hair is just in marvelous splendor throughout the whole video. Her hair looks fantastic. Her hair would fall on her face and it would just create these wonderful pictures of her face. Almost look like a painting in which, you know, like this one tendril would be here, or half the hair would be here, and you would just have one eye on her skin. It just looked gorgeous on screen. Even at the beginning, I don't even know if it was her hair or just black, but she's turned and it's a wonderful profile of her face. And the white and the black just looked strikingly gorgeous. Anyway, I loved her in the video. She looked beautiful. Beautiful. And her expression is also really great. She is conveying so many things in which I felt like I need to look it up. I need to have context, because she has love, but then she looks like she feels so rejected. And then she has this happiness, but then she has this sadness. So like I said, I don't know if she's happy, but she's having moments of sadness, or if she's sad and she's having moments of happiness. I couldn't tell. It's great. Her picturization is amazing. And then the song sounds amazing. It just feels like Meena Kumari is just saying everything that needs to be said, and she's just having all her emotions on display. Yet it almost does feel like she's holding back a bit. I'm telling you, it's a contradiction of emotions. It feels like she's saying everything. She's giving her all, but then it does feel like she's holding back. Even that moment where she's at the end of the video, she's at his feet. But then it almost does feel like nonchalant, like, stay, but I know you'll go, or stay, but go if you want. I don't care. But then it also has that drunken stupor in it. But is it the alcohol that's giving her this lackadaisical moment? Like, I don't care. But then it's like the eyes are saying, I do. I love that. So much is said in so little, and all we had was a bed. Like, for the most part, everything took place on that bed. Just the little moments matter. Her movements matter. The expressions matter. And I want to know what is being said. I really enjoy the video, and the song is fantastic. The song felt like it was meant for this moment. The song felt like it was made with a purpose. And it's another song in which I don't have time, but I want to look up the lyrics. Because there are songs, honestly, there are songs that play in which I don't need to know what the lyrics per se are. You can just have the overall gist. This song feels like dialogue, like lyrics are needed for context. Nah, Joy, Saiyan. Please don't go away from me in anger like this. I swear on your life, I will break down crying. I can't. My devotion to you is making me anguished. If you are not here with me, what will I do? That's dialogue. Oh my God. The lyrics are good. The singer goes so well with the actress. The voice matches the actress to me, and the movements matches the singing. I love that. Anyway, does it not feel like her voice is laced with liquor when they say like a voice is intoxicating? I love that. Bye.